morning. Welcome to the double kettlebell version of the 12 days of Christmas. I haven't tried it myself before, so this is an experiment. Follow along with me. It'll be interesting to see how this goes, okay? Let's try to make it under 15 minutes so I can put it on YouTube. All right, here we go. So we're gonna start with the first day of Christmas. Is it clean? Okay, second day of Christmas is a clean, and then two presses, back to a clean. Okay, does that make sense? So here's how it works. Just like the 12 days of Christmas, we're gonna do the first day of Christmas, and then we're gonna do the second day of Christmas, the first day of Christmas, third day of Christmas, second day of Christmas, first day of Christmas, all the way up. So let's hope that this works out okay. I've never done it myself before. And let's just have some fun with it. It might be easier, it might be harder than the first version. Let's just try it out. Enough talking, I'm nervous, so I'm talking. Whew. Okay, so first day of Christmas is a clean. Okay, second day of Christmas is a press, two presses, and a clean. Third day of Christmas is three thrusters, one, two, three, two presses, and a clean. So the clean brings us back up to here. Four clean and presses, fourth day of Christmas. There's one, two, three, four, three thrusters. One, two, three, two presses. One, two, back to the clean. Woo! Okay, now, if we're gonna make it through this, we're gonna have to take some short breaks, and again, this is my dry run, so we'll see how it goes. So let's buckle down here. Five squats, fifth day of Christmas, sorry, five snatches. Here we go. There's one, two, three, four, five. Five clean and press. Four clean and press, I mean. One, two, three, four. Three thrusters. One, two, three, two presses. One, two, clean. Okay. Little break. Sixth day of Christmas, we've got six squats, then back down. Five snatches, four clean and press, and so on. Okay. Squats, six squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, five snatches. One, two, three, four, five, four clean and press. One, two, 4, 3 thrusters. 1, 2, 3 two presses. 1, 2, and a clean. Woo! Okay. I think it's going quite well so far. Trying to catch our breath. Now, because this is a benchmark workout, we're gonna try to get through it as quickly as we can once we've done it a couple times. But for the first time through, I think it's good to rest as needed, see how it feels. Okay. The next is a clean and thruster. Okay, so seventh day of Christmas, 7 clean and thrusters. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. 5, 6, whoop, 7, 6 squats, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5 snatches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 clean and press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 thrusters. 1, 2, 3, 2 presses. 1, 2, and a clean and a break. Whoa! Little break. I knew it wouldn't be easy. So, now let's talk strategy, because the next one is 8 lunges. So lunging backwards 4 times per leg for a total of 8, and then 7 clean and thrusters, 6 squats, and then I'm thinking there we'll take a little mini break just so that our snatches are nice and crisp when we get to them, okay? And again, this is the first run through, so we're just feeling it out, getting the lay of the land here, seeing what kind of workout this is, okay? All right. Clean it. Lunges, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7 clean and thrusters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6 squats. 1, two, three, four, five, six. Good job. Woo! Little break. Little break. Okay. Okay. I think it's hard. It's hard enough. For sure. We're not done yet though. We still have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 to go. Lots of breathing. Get ready. We can train our hearts to recover quickly and then put another load on while we're not completely recovered. That is such an amazing training effect. Here we go. 5 snatches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 clean and press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 thrusters. 1, 2, 3. 2 clean and press. 1, 2, and a clean. Woo! Okay. Okay, I'm feeling it. Now, we're already at the 9th day of Christmas. And you can probably remember from the singles version, this is where things actually start really amping up. So, we're gonna use the same strategy here. Okay, we're gonna do 9, 8, 7, 6. Break, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay, these 16 kilos are the perfect amount of weight in the sand. Okay, it's way harder on sand. I'm not making excuses, maybe a little bit, but. All right, here we go. Woo! 9 bottoms up swings. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Woo! Okay, lunges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, whoa, 7, 8. Woo! Clean and thrusters. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6 squats and a break. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, little break. Woo! Okay. This is either seriously hard But I'm seriously out of shape. Probably a little bit of both, to be honest. But this is a good way to get back into the swings of things. Okay. Here we go. 5 snatches. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Clean and press. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thrusters. 1, 2, 3. Presses. 1, 2. Clean. Woo! Okay. I'd like to say I'm getting my second wind, but I haven't found it yet. That's okay. I feel like our strategy is working. So now we have 3 more exercises to go. And as you can imagine, they're hard. So we're gonna do 10 burpees presses, devil's presses. We're gonna come down, do a burpee, and then clean and press it, and do that 10 times, okay? And like normal burpees, like in the other video, we might be gassed after that, but we'll see. We'll see. Let's do it. Woo. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna come down into a burpee. Come up. There's 1. 2, 3. Last 1. 10. 9 bottoms up. We can do this. 1. Whoa. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last 1. 9, good job. Woo! I'm taking a break. Taking a break. So, now, I propose we now do 8, 7, 6. Okay? And then, I think I'm gonna throw up. And then we'll do the empty repeat. Okay? Ready? I'm not totally ready, but I'm ready enough. 8 lunges. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight. Eight clean thrusters. One, two, three, four, five, six, last one. Seven. Squats like we promised. Six. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Okay, now I'm really starting to get tired. Still hanging in there with me? I don't know. This is getting tough. Okay. Woo. 11th day of Christmas. Now, I think we can do 11, 10, 9. Okay. Without stopping. We're gonna do our best. That's all we can ask for. And so far, I don't mind this workout. I like it. It's definitely challenging me. So, 11 clean and squats, okay? Clean it, squat it, 11 times. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, halfway there. Well, more than seven, eight. Nine. Ten, last one. 11. Woo! Okay, maybe a little break there. I think we're a little break. Okay. Woo! I'm glad we took that break. I wish I could tell how high my heart rate is, but I lost my watch in the ocean yesterday, so. But I can tell it's up there. Okay. Burpee press, devil press, whatever you want to call them. 10, then 9 bottoms up swings. Here we go. There's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 9 bottoms up thrusters. Come on. Swings, I mean. Sorry. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Woo! A little break. I'm gonna check the camera. They better be filming this. Keep breathing. Just checking. Just checking. Looks good. God, it does. Looks good. We're so close to the end, right? Very close. We're so close. Yeah. Okay. I'm dying. I'm dying. But that's what benchmark workouts are all about, right? Something that you don't really train this way necessarily, but it's a good way to see how fit you are. And then doing something like this, say once a year, like the 12 days of Christmas or quarterly. But anyway, I'm just talking now because I'm trying to procrastinate. Feels good. Woo! 8 lunges, here we are. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 clean, 7 clean and thrusters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, last one. 7, 6 squats and then a break. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, good. Wow! Oh wow. Okay. We're close. Close it in. Ah! Brutal. Okay. Get ready. Five snatches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 clean and press. 1, 2, 3, 4 thrusters. 1, 2, 3, 2 press. 1, 2 and a clean. Wow. Okay. Finally. Woo. The 12th day of Christmas. Okay. 12th day. It's going to be 12 high pulls. Okay. 12 high pulls, then 11 clean squats, and so on. I'm gonna start with those two and then take the rest as it comes to me. High pulse, 12 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Break. Little break. Little break. Okay. Woo! Let's dig deep. 11 clean and squat. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Almost. Okay. Okay. Wow. Are you there? You still there? Okay. Ten devil's presses. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Nine bottoms up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Woo! Little break. Oh God. We're so close. So close. It's getting hot out here. Eight lunges. Let's do this. One, two, three, four. That's actually eight. Four. As many cleaning thrusts as we do. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, that's one. Seven, I need a break. This is what a benchmark workout should be like. Uh. 3 squats, then 5 snatches. One, two, three, four, five, six, 5 snatches. One, two, three, four, five. Clean press. One, two, three, four. Thrusters. One, two, three. Two press. One, two, one clean. We did it. Good work. I'm proud of you and me. I'm going in.